are socks.
They're socks? Woo!
Let me see here. Now you can put those socks on.
Wait,
it's a brush.
Look at Aaron. Cool. Wait, there's mine. I found mine. Make this cool. Ooh, I love that. Okay. I'm going to put these socks on. I'm going to put my other socks on now.
Did you look at those socks, Em?
Yeah.
Aren't those cool? They're for your toes. Yeah, so I can have that paper.
Oh, my next one.
No, I want that wrapping paper.
Aww.
Let me see here. You know what it is?
Yep.
What?
What's it called?
A porcelain doll. Now we have to be careful because you're opening it ahead of Emily and then she's finding out what she's getting before she even gets it open.
So? What happened?
Open it too fast.
So I'm allowed to.
Not pretty.
Get your socks on.
Those are different.
Don't show me the phone.
Those are pictures to hang on your wall in your bedroom. Isn't that pretty, Em? It's to hang on your wall in your bedroom. Yeah, don't look at each other's. Don't, Erin, don't pull yours out yet. Let her look.
Okay, got it, Jordan. Mama, I'll wear this to go
try on your coat?
Yeah, we will have to make it tonight. Now what one? This one, not this one. That one, you get it like this. Socky sock!
Boring.
Okay, I'm gonna open this one.
She don't have one like that. Emily, yours like that is...
This one?
No.
Let me shake mine. Mine's like that. I don't know where mine is. Where's mine?
Do you have a present over there that says Emily's name on it?
Zippo.
Huh?
Zippo. Is it behind the quilt?
You know what that is, Aaron?
Yeah, it's a game, right?
No, it's not. Huh? You take rocks from outside and you put them in there and it makes them real shiny. You make jewelry out of it.
Oh, cool.
Emily, isn't that what you wanted, a wood burning set?
Yeah.
Isn't that what you had circled? You take it and you plug it in and you make special designs on wood.
Okay, now you pick out which one.
There's special writing markers to make
cool.
Creative lettering. To like really make pretty lettering and stuff.
I know.
And it comes with a tablet.
We have these markers in Daddy's
too. Oh, really?
They're not the same exact ones. We have different ones.
Mm-hmm. No, the
rest
are regular.
Okay. Okay, your turn. My turn. The big one.
What's inside of them, though?
Did you get the colors you wanted?
That's not all that's in there. There's curtains. You got red curtains and blue pillow stamps. No, blue curtain right here. Right here.
What did I get?
Yeah.
Where do I put her so
what is
this?
Up in
the frame. This one goes on first.
Get in there.
Forgot what that is. Matching to go on your dressers.
Ooh. Cool.
To match your quilt. That's really from Aunt Derry.
Is it your turn or my turn?
Yours.
Not this cute. This one. It looks like a hey, you knew it was. One. You're mostly showing Emmy. How come? I am looking at you. To go with this.
Yep.
So I might wear that and that to Grandma's house.
You do.
Okay, now we have to open this.
You know what it is?
A TV!
A color TV for your bedroom.
Wow. But there's nowhere to plug it in.
Yes, there is. Can you believe it?
Wow, now this is the thing that I thought you'd never get me. That's where I put my kid's name.
Where do you put her name at?
Huh?
got mine right there.
The Soviet parliament no, she's Moscow, sister. Perhaps for the first or last time.
Is that where it goes?
Let me see.
Well, she is the sister.
You don't put her name on here.
No.
Put her name on a different place.
Good morning, it's day two of the bloody battle for Tbilisi, the capital of what we used to call Soviet Georgia, and the rebels are not letting up. ABC's Sheila Cast arrived at Tbilisi late last night, and she joins us now live on the phone with an update on the situation there. Good morning again, Sheila.
Good morning, Mort. The heaviest shelling comes from the rebel forces. They are battering the government building where President Don Sikoria is reported to be holed up. He has not been seen publicly by his people in the Republic of Georgia since he appeared on television Sunday night and asked for their support.
Curtains
of a Christmas that'll be better celebrated.
And your new pillow, and your new bedspread, and your new overalls, and your new dog.
That's my new dog. He's an old dog.
Merry Christmas to all of you.
There. Merry Christmas,
John. And good morning, America. We'll
close up.
Hi.
Next, Joel Siegel sizes up the box.
Oh, bro, my goodness.
See what Aaron's doing. What are you doing?
I'm working on my new letter thing. Whatever.
Calligraphy.
Yep, and you make letters differently.
Wow.
There's like tips on it.
Did you do that already?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, you're good.
Thank you.
And this is Aaron's new bedspread and new curtains. And TV.
I'll turn it on for you. Isn't that neat?
Mm-hmm.
From all of us at the first, we wish you the happiest of holiday seasons and a prosperous new year.
I'm
very surprised to hear that because
this doll.
I think that
America's
so concerned about
no.
Drugs and so
they
got
this
nap.
Oh,
that's
great. Just like that.
That we have individuals
with pressure.
How nice.
Well, you guys are
spoiled.
Hi.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
Wow.
Did you get on the camera yet, sir?
No. This thing.
Oh boy, how nice.
What's the name of Magic Mohawk, baby?
Magic Nursery!
Look at that. Oh, what would I want? Oh,
yeah,
yes,
those are really
I would
pretty.
Love them.
I love them.
Oh, look at this.
You know what ones I like? Those pink
Carrie.
Rose ones.
Hey, Carrie, look at this.
How many services?
Wow, boy, that's nice.
Yeah.
Oh, did you push this button?
What's
her
name? I'm going to change her name because I didn't
and if the green light's not going on in there, then it's off.
Here, you gotta show the face. Get the ketchup?
Uh-huh. Got it.
Now I can enjoy the lunch.
Yeah, you could.
Oh, I didn't get him any musical instruments because he didn't like Dormant Bottom one. You tell me, thank you, man, because you did not jump and then king me.
How can I have to jump?
You have to.
No, I don't.
Well, if you don't, I take your man.
I always know where to jump. I always jump.
Let's see.
Dude.
King me.
Guys, you're here losing your
men. Hi, Emily.
Hi.
How are you today?
Good.
Okay, Grandma's gonna go home.
Right.
That was fun, though. That was fun.
I can beat you in chess.
I bet you can. Bring it and I'll play.
Uh-huh.
Last week,
I swear,
I've been
unplugging
my car.
Where's the cat? Plan?
Do that again, Dan.